Hi guys, Snake Doctor here. Welcome to something new on the channel. This is Astroneer. You've probably seen this lots of times by lots of other YouTubers. I've had it for a while. I've played different save games, had a little play with it. I thought I'd give it a go on the channel, see what you guys think of it, see if you like it on my channel. And if you do, maybe we'll play some more. Let's not waste any time. Let's launch. Let's go. Let's see what planet we get. Let's see what type of area we land in. If you haven't seen Astroneer before, you get cast off from this space station way up there, look, and you come down onto this planet. Oh, we've got quite a good little spot here. We've got some wreckage here, middle of the open, no major cage. Now the major issue is we could get sandstorms, and that is our major thing to begin with. Let's press tab. Let's jump out. This is me. This is my little man, and he's oh, there's some oxygen over there. This is good. Right, so as you move away, you will see you get tethered to your little escape pod. Now, as you move too far away, you become untethered, which means you're now using the stored oxygen in your backpack here. Your UI, your user interface is all this backpack. I can press Q and bring up it here. And I can press E to bring to shape my terrain, but I'm not going to do that just yet. What I am going to do is just try and see if we can find some decent stuff around here. So we've got oxygen over there we don't need. We've got, what have we got over there? Let's have a look at this. Let's run over here quickly and see what this one is. This is power, isn't it? Let's hoover up some power because it's useful. We need compound and we need resin. That's what we need. So I'm going to quickly hoover up all this power. It will pop into my backpack when it's full. There we go. Pop, 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 pop. This will, in turn, it will regen as well in time, which is good. But I want to stay fairly near to my thing, so I'm tethered, so I keep my oxygen level up. And what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take off this stuff. I just literally drop it here. It doesn't despawn, which is a good thing. It doesn't despawn at all. So we can keep all this here. It's already getting nighttime, which isn't good. Oxygen we don't need just yet. We need to find compound and resin. So I guess we need to have a little, because I can't build anything until we get, okay, we get some compound. Compound is kind of the main building block that you need in this. And this little white things on the floor, that's what we're looking for. I'm sorry if the music's quite loud. I can't really find any way of turning it down. There doesn't seem to be any sort of settings on the game at all. So I can't turn anything down at the moment. But I've turned it down, hopefully for the recording. It's quite loud for me. But that's cool. Right, we've got more oxygen here. Well, I've gone down a hole. I don't want to do that, really. I need to go up this way. The oxygen's going down, look. But there's oxygen here. So let's hoover all this up. So as you can see, this actually does the terrain as well while you're hoovering. Now this is compound. This is perfect. So we get loads of compound. We've got no power left. We need to get back to the base. Actually, if we kept some compound, some power on us, we might be able to keep some power in our suit, so I'll probably do that. Let's just get tethered up, and we will we'll pick up this. Let's just grab that. If I just click that and put that into my backpack, there we go. Look, and our power is going up. It's draining what we've got. Perfect. So we have some power. So I'll run over now and get some more of this compound because it is useful. If I can find out where it is, here it is over here. Oh no, hang on. Bad things happening. I thought it was a sandstorm then for a moment, but it wasn't. I thought it was a sandstorm. Forgive me if any kind of weird, if suddenly the sound drops, whatever. It's very easy to click out of your full screen, which is a bit of a problem on this game at times. Oh, there's more compound. Let's get all this common. Right, we've got all. Have we got it all? No. There we go. We've got all that for now. Right. Let's get back to our pod. There is no kind of end game at the moment. It's really about surviving and building stuff, which is always good. If we do get a sandstorm, it's not a problem because we can jump into our pod here. You could build up. You could build spaceships. You could build. There's another planet. There's the moon. You can build buggies. All different things. It's very, very good. There's lots you can learn. There is no real recipe as such. Recipes like in Minecraft, anything like that. Excuse me. Where you get kind of recipes up on screen, you don't really get that. It's all about just building what you can build. Right, let's just make sure we've got no sandstorms coming. We've got some power there. We've still got power on us. We've got a couple of bits of compound. This is good. So if I bring up Q, and I should be able to make some stuff. If I bring up, I want tethers. tethers are what I need. There we go. So I can make, I've got compound in there. I can click on that and I can make some tethers. And as you can see, the compound's going and it's maybe some tethers. Now, tethers are very useful because tethers will let us, if I press the right button, tethers will let us go out and we can build a tether away from our base. And now you see that I can now get even further away on our line. So I can bring up Q. I can press another tether if I can. Am I too far away? T, there we go. So I can put that tether over. I'm going to go towards that power line over there. There we go. We just keep building out in a straight line as far as we can go before the tether breaks. You've got to come back. There we go. In line with the tether. And now we've got enough to get this power here. As you can see, so we've got now a link straight to this area here. I'm also going to go and hopefully find one to the oxygen as well. Although we don't really need oxygen. Once you've got a tether, you don't really need oxygen. But what we'll do is we'll go over towards this this ship as well, I think. So we'll put one over. Oh, did I? No, I didn't. Come here, tether. There we go. Put one over here. And we'll tether up again as far as we can go without it breaking. There we go, tether. One more, hopefully. We've got enough tethers still. We've got quite a few. You get quite a few tethers for your compound, which is good. I'm going to go around the side over here. There we go. You've got to make sure when you're doing this to actually place as much, get as much distance as you can on the tethers, because then obviously you can maximise your line. Can we get under there? Can we get in? We can't get in. That's a shame. Can we get in through the back? Yes, we can. Okay, but I need to tether. Well, you can't get around the back. Okay, I might need to dig out underneath, I think, of here. That'll give me a bit of space underneath. So let's just dig out a bit of land underneath. There we go, look. So we've got some, what have we got here? What have we got here? We've got some, can I pick that up? What can I do? I don't want to pick, what have we got? We've got three tethers left. We've got a little bit of power in there. We've got one whole power and some compound steel, which is good. What else can we make? We can make tanks. So these are basically your, kind of like your respers, but when you start building like the ships and buggies and stuff, it's not too clear to begin with what your recipes are. It's not a sandstorm, is it, coming? We've got to make sure we don't get stuck in a sandstorm because they're dangerous. And you always need to be able to find your way back. And the good thing is with tethers, you can always find your way back to your ship, which is always a good thing. I need a gun. I need to get underneath here. There. Oh, I've just fallen. That's very... Oh, handily. Handily, there is a way out, but I haven't got any oxygen now, so I need to be very careful. I need to get back out here. Let's quickly get back out. And I might tether around this side, actually. I might tether around this side, just so I've got oxygen. Because you don't lose your oxygen. That is bad. If you die, you lose all your stuff, which is a very bad thing. Let's just put my tether around. Tether. There we go. Let's just turn around this way. That's it. And we'll tether again. Where can we tether to? Tether to there safely. And one more tether down there. There we go. Now we are safely tethered. Rather handily, there is power. There is stuff here, which is very handy. I'm oxygened up, which is good. Let's get more power. I should probably tether down here. I've got any more tethers. Let's quickly make some more tethers. Let's make some more tethers. There we go. Another, what do we get? We get 11 tethers for your money, which is good. So we've got some more tethers. Let's place that. Tether there. There we go. We're tethered in two places there, which is good. We're going to go right down into this cave, which actually has some oxygen and some power. Got to be careful. Oh, wow. There is some cool looking stuff down here. And there's some compound. Right. We need to dig some kind of little staircase down here. Otherwise, we're to be careful not to get... Try and dig a sort of natural path down. Oh, don't fall, because you're going to die if you go down there. Careful, spaceman, snake. No, it doesn't look like there's any way down here at all. It looks like it's just a straight drop-off, which means for now, this is too hard for us to get to, I think. We may be able to get down here, possibly, but you can build up. You can build up, so it's not... Do you know what? Should I take a chance and drop down? I could just try and build down the edge there. I'm a little worried if I do that, I'm not going to get back up again. You can sort of nerd pole back up. So it is something we could do. But down there is research. I think for now, I think we'll leave that. We know there's some good stuff down here. We know we've got the ship here. There is some stuff up there. I want to try and get up to that, really. Because that's got some power. Can I just grab this stuff off of it? I can. Okay, right. There's hydrazine, which is fuel. There's all this titanium, which is good. Oh, aluminium. Brilliant. Okay, we have got some good stuff. Right, let's get back up. And let's actually try and build a little... Let's try and build a little sort of stockpile of stuff. I think what I'll do is I'll build it into a little hole in the ground near the base. Just put a little... There we go. Just all the stuff can go in here for now. So let's pick up you and plonk you in there. And we'll do the same for all of our stuff in our... Hydrazine can go in there. Okay. Titanium's rare, that can go in there. Compound we'll keep. And we can go and get the aluminium down there as well for now. And I think what we'll do is we'll go and grab the rest of that stuff off the ship. Actually, we've been quite lucky here to spawn where we have. What I would like to find, though, is some more research, because research is good. I need to build some sort of research, a little research lab off of our base, which you can do. So I think we'll just grab the rest of the stuff, then we'll look at what we can build off of our base. What we got? We've got more aluminium, haven't we? Let's grab you. Oh, there's a seat there as well, look. Yes, so we'll take the seat. We can't put that in our backpack, but we will go forward. Come on, take the seat. There we go. So you can run with the seat, that's it. Well done. And the seat will be useful. If we make a buggy, then that saves us crafting a seat. And we can use that straight away. Come on, bring seat, that's it. Bring it over here. Using your weird magical hovering levitation device. There we go. Right, so let's plonk that there. Actually, I don't want to do that. I'll just plonk that there for now. That's fine. There's our little hole with our stuff in. I wouldn't mind making a... Well, they have got a cave. If we do get a sandstorm come in, we're actually fairly safe because we have that... It's a bit too far away, though, maybe, isn't it? The problem with sandstorms, they kill you very quickly. You get debris flying, and it is quite dangerous. So you have to build like a... Just have a little cave ready that you could go in. I'm sure we'll get one fairly soon. What should we do? Let's have a look what we can build off of our... Off our thing. So if I click this and just drag it out here, there we go. Oh, I need resin. I need resin to do that, don't I? Yeah, I do. I need resin to be able to get this built out here. So I need resin to make our first little platform. That's gonna be our first thing then. So I need to find resin. We have no resin so far. So I think tethering off of this area and heading sort of in that direction towards the clouds will be towards the hills will be quite good. Oh, hang on, is this It's not a storm. No, that's not. That's good. Okay. What do we do? Should we dig out this? If there's anything here? There's normally bulbs under here of research, which are good. So if I click on you, there we go. So we have unknown. So I can research that. But again, not at the moment because we have nothing. We've got nothing we can research with. So I'm just going to leave that there for now. That will stay safe. I keep clicking off the screen. It's very annoying. Okay, let's get some more compound. We might as well get that while we're here. It's resin that we need, though. Resin is what we're looking for now. We need like a little area of resin. Oxygen's at 50%. Let's quickly just tether up. Let's quickly tether up and get some more. There we go. Refill our oxygen. Let's tether off of here. There we go. And we'll tether over there while we can. Is that some more? That's not. What is this? That's just the plant, I think, isn't it? The plant's still kind of alive. Right, let's just tether up near here for now. Can we tether? There we go. Right. Let's get you all hoovered up. Blah, 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 blah. Quick, get all that we can. There's loads of it here, actually. This is good. And we're actually full up, I think, here. I think we are full up. No, we're not. We've got enough. Yeah, we're now full up, so I think... Let's go back and drop off this stuff. Run back quickly before we lose our oxygen. Perfect, there we go. And let's drop all this stuff into compound. I'll keep one compound on us in case we need more tethers. There we go. Yes, you got. There we go. We'll put all that in there. Oh, missed. There we go. We can get that stuff back later. Right, let's head back over. Let's put the gun away for now. We can run a bit quicker. There's more compound there by the looks of it as well. Or is that? No, it's not. It's compound up the side of that mountain. We need resin. Resin is what we need. What is this stuff? Let's see what this stuff is. It's just organic. Yeah, it's just organic stuff. I don't know what it is. I'm going to take some anyway. There we go. We've got a few. Right, let's tether up. Tether. There we go. Oh, no, missed. There we go. And this game, guys, if you don't already know, is available on Steam. It's a very, very fun game. It's beautiful, as you can see. It's a very beautiful game. It's only an early access, so I'm really excited to see, where the game goes once it gets further into its development. I didn't want to place that there, did I? Nope. There we go. Place you there. Do I go up the hills or do I go down this? We need resin. Resin's what we need. Quite. There's some bauble things over there. We can see how far we can get with those, maybe. Let's plonk you down here. Oh, that didn't work. Not tethered up. There we go. More power. That's useful. We'll take power. Let's get back up, actually. Plonk, come on. Plonk you down. There we go. Let's run round. Have we got any resin? So we've got our tethers over there by the ship. So we are tethering out in a good direction. I'm going to try and make these videos a bit longer as well, guys. So we're not just... Oh, what is this over here? I've got a nice cave here. This is good. I keep clicking out of the screen. It's very annoying. I wish I'd would full screen, lock the full screen. Have we got any more tethers left? I don't think we have. No, we haven't. Let's make some more quickly. I think we'll get rid of some of this organic for now. There we go. We've got some more tethers, but I do need some more compound now because I have no more tethers left. So let's just stretch out our tether as far as it goes. There we go. Right, what are you? Oh, copper. Okay, this is good. This is very good. Right, let's just tether up. Nope. Let's just tether up here. You can play with your friends as well. If your friends are online and they have Steam, they can just join your game. It's very good like that. I like the way that you can just literally join anyone's game if you're friends with them. I think that noise is just cave noise. I don't think there's anything to be worried about. Come on. I want some more, please. I can't take that, I don't think. Can I take that? I don't think I can. Oh, I am collecting it. This is good. There we go. We've got some more malachite, which is copper, which is what you need for some of the recipes later on. No power. Okay, we need to go back. We need to get some more power in our suit. So let's go and do that quickly. Is that power here, actually? Is that power? It is power. Brilliant. Okay, we have some power, finally. Okay, so do we go back down there, or do we... I think we carry on. I think we carry on this direction. There's some power over there, actually, which is handy. I have got some... I think we might have to get rid of this organic for now, because I want to keep the malachite that we've got and the tethers that we've got, obviously. We need to keep them. So let's carry on up this way. There we go. Tether up here. Some more power there, which is handy. I need to find resin. Without resin, you're kind of a bit stuck to begin with. So if you luck out and you're near a good resin supply when you spawn, you are very, very fortunate. I, on the other hand, don't seem to have been. Although that is resin over there, I believe. I'm not entirely sure. But I do think that is resin. That's compound here to the right. So I think this is resin, which is very handy. And we can reach over because of our tethers. There we go. So you press T to bring up your tether. And I think this is, if I'm not mistaken, resin. It is. Perfect. Okay. Let's grab as much of this as we can. Let's eat this bad boy. Let's get all this resin. There we go. This is good. And I apologise if my Alexa starts talking, by the way. One sec. I'm just going to turn my Alexa off, actually, because otherwise it's going to start talking mid-game. There we go. We'll just shut her down so she's not in listen mode. There we go. Right. So, what have we got in our backpack? We've got one tether and we are full of everything else. So we've got two resins. So I think we can... What can we make? Compound makes a beacon, a wind vane. Wind vane gets us power. But we need to go back to our base, basically, and get... I'll take those two resins that I've got. Actually, I could take one more if I tether up again. So let's tether up one more. Let's just tether up over Wait, tether, hello. There we go. Let's tether up over that side. There we go. And then we can get back to base now with one more of those resins. Plonk, there we go. I love the way you can just drop it into your backpack without opening anything up. Let's get back. Let's drop off the resin we've got. Make our first little sort of extension base thing. You'll see what happens there then. I've got to be a little bit careful when I go down here because I can't get up. So I need to just make a little slope. There we go. Perfect. There we go. We can get up safely now without falling down any holes. So it is good when you make your, when you make your tethers to actually try and make them in a straight line. I'd like to tether straight back here actually, but I can't. So I'm just going to run across. I will tether back here, I think, when I make some more tethers in a second to save me cutting the corners. Once we get back here, we're tethered. Okay, right. So let's make our first little thingy. There we go. So we're putting resin on there and we have our first extension. So now we can start doing other things. So we can use common and resin and that will make something for us. If I put resin and common there, that makes us... Oh, I've clicked out again. It's so annoying. This makes us our... Oh, hang on. Is this a... Yep, look, sandstorm's coming, guys. We need to get safe. We need to get safe. Let's run over to the... quickly run over to the... Oh, it's getting bad. The sandstorm is bad. We need to get underground. Let's just get underground. Let's just dig a hole underground. It might be very loud. It might not be. I'm not sure, guys. I can barely hear myself talk. That's better. Right, let's just get under here. Because if you're not underground, you're in trouble. Let's just get into here. There we go. Right, we're safe in here. We are safe inside here. It's very dark. Very, very dark. Oh, and the game's glitching out of it. Right, we've got to be a little bit careful here. Let's just turn around. Because at the moment, I can't see my way out of here at all. So even though I've just... There we go. There's my thing. Right, okay. Okay, we're nearly out of oxygen. This is bad. This is very bad. Oxygen's dropping. We need to tether ourselves back to base as well. This is quite bad. Oh, see all the stuff. Look at the stuff flying. Look. This is dangerous. We've got to be very careful. I've got to try and get oxygen. And I've got to not die. 25% oxygen. As you can see, stuff is flying. We're going to be in real trouble if we don't get out of here. I need to get back up quickly. Get oxygen quickly. There we go. Oxygen's safe. Right. Ooh, that was close, guys. That was very, very close. As you can see, sandstorms are very dangerous. Very dangerous indeed. I think it has passed. Yeah, I think it has passed. There we go. The worst of it has gone. So we are safe. So I need to build some more tethers. So I need to get tethers made. I haven't got any compound on me, have I? So have I got some more compound back in our little hole of stuff we have? Let's grab some compound. There we go. And let's quickly make some tethers, so I can tether down into my little base. There we go. Right. So let's just go and quickly get down into our little cave area. I have to be very careful here. This is a very, very steep thing I made. I didn't quite realise it was as steep as that. So I think we need to kind of slope it off a bit. There we go. That's better. We can get out now without giving ourselves too much grief. There we go. Right. So we're oxygened up now. We're safe here. I'm going to put a tether down into there. If we can, there we go. So we at least we can go underground now. And I'm just going to do another one as well down here. There we go. So we are tethered underground now safely. We can get our oxygen and we are kind of safe. That is the most important thing. Whenever a sandstorm comes, you can actually safely get underground. And we can do that. Right, so what was I doing? That's right, I was making stuff over here. I was making a print. Oh, I've made a printer. Okay, so that's the first thing I've done. I've made a printer, but I can cycle through now. I can make a research bench. I can make a smelter. I can make a vehicle bay and a printer. I'm going to make research, though, because I need more compound. I need to get some compound out of there. So I literally just click and get compound. I can click one compound on there and two compound on there, and I can now make a research bench. So there we go. Our research bench is being made, the compound's disappearing, and there we have research. Now, we haven't got any power for our research. Now, well, there is a simple solution to that, and you can literally just click on a power block and you can click it in. As you can see now, the yellow bars at the front will light up. That's giving us power. but we haven't got enough to finish it. So I need more power. Now there's two ways of getting power. You can either keep doing what I've just done, put more power blocks on, and I can get them from over there, that little power thing. There's a few around here. Or I can actually generate some form of power. So I'm going to generate some form of power now. I'm going to make a wind vane. Hopefully I can. Let's see what we need for a wind vane. We need aluminium for a wind vane. I can do that straight away. Now again, wind vanes work all the time. You can make solar panels as well, which are a bit more efficient, but they only work during the day. Now I could do with one of these as well, because that will generate me power while I'm out and about. So I'm going to put one onto the... Actually, it's put it straight onto my thing, but I'm going to put it onto the back of this. And when it's windy, it will generate power. Now, there's no wind at the moment, so that's not much use to me there. Do I keep it there and hope when wind comes it will generate? I think I will. But let's see if we can get some kind of solar. So we need more compound for solar. So let's get ourselves some more compound out of here. We've got some. Put the compound on the back of our backpack. There we go. And we can now make a solar umbrella, if you like. That's gone straight onto my thing, but I'm going to put that there as well. Now, look, the wind one's going as well, so we're good. We're generating power in two places, which is very good. I'm going to put them both on that side, actually. There we go. So wind is going, solar's good as well. We can now do research. So I need to get that research thing that I found. Where was it? There it is over there, look. Pick this up. I can bring this round to the... I clicked out again. It's so very annoying. I do apologise. The full screen mode doesn't stop your... There we go. Our full screen mode doesn't stop your mouse going off the screen. So if you move across, it takes you out of the game, which is a bit annoying. But there we go. Okay. Let's click that. Let's do some research. Let's find out what we have got here. We might get ores. We might get something else. What have we got? Let's find out. We have got... A trade platform. Okay, well, that's useful. I don't think it's useful for me in single player, but either way, it's something. As you can see, the wind vane and the solar panels are doing their thing. They're generating power for us, which means we don't have to worry about that anymore. I'm going to get some more power. Actually, I might generate another... Have I got some more aluminium in here? Let's just have a look. If we've got more aluminium in our... We have got more aluminium. Perfect. I'm going to quickly use that, and I'm going to make myself a wind vane. Excuse me for my sniffles. I have a bit of a cold coming, I think. Feeling a bit blur. There we go. So, as you can see on my little UI there, you can see the wind vane doing its thing. And as you see on my backpack as well, it's the same thing. It's doing it. I'm going to get... I think I'm going to make a solar one as well for myself. So that I've got the ability to make power... Oops. The ability to make power compound. Oh, that was organic. Did I pick organic up? Not compound. That's compound. There we go. So I put that there. Put that there. There we go. Now I can make my solar panel. So that will then automatically fix itself up the top there. There we go. And I now have solar and I have wind, which makes me... That makes me pretty cool. You can put two things on your backpack at any one time. So if you need to swap it out for something else, you can. But at least I'm fairly good in terms of stuff. Now I think I need to head out. Follow my... Which way was it? Was it this way? Or was it past this? It was over here, wasn't it? There we go. Follow my tethers. And go... And actually, I should tether up this way, actually. I'll do that when I come back. Let's just tether up while we're here, actually. Let's just tether back, straight back to the base. There we go. Tether. And one more tether. That's it. It's just tethered. That's tethered underground as well, which is handy. Can I tether to both? There we go. Right, we're fully tethered now. That's good. So we can tether all the way now down to where we go. I love the fact that you have to be tethered for oxygen. I think that's a very, very clever little sort of mechanic in the game. It makes the game a bit more sort of... It makes it more realistic when you're going out searching for stuff, because obviously you've got to properly work hard to get your items. Also got to be careful not to fall down things. That was our organic stuff in there. I'm not too fussed about that at the moment. I want to go and get the rest of the resin. That's what I need. What is this stuff here? I don't know if this is anything. I'm just going to see if this is organic or whether this is... If this is organic, I don't want it. But It is organic. Okay, I'll leave that for now. There's a power plant there. There's the rest of the compound. I'll get some more compound while we're here. Might as well grab all this. There's a lot of it here, actually. It's quite good. This stuff here doesn't regen. Once it's gone, it's gone. So you have to find it when you can and take as much of it as you can. Have I filled up on... I think I may have done, actually. I need some kind of storage, really. It's dropping it, which is handy, actually. It drops it. So I'll just take all this while we're here. Take the rest of it. There we go. I think that's all of it. Now, you will lose... you do lose the stuff that you have in your sucky machine, in your little vacuum, if you don't complete a whole block, which is a shame. But not too much of a problem here, because resin is actually... Resin's what I need. Let's get rid of the organic. We've got titanium and we've got malachite. I need to drop all that stuff off, really, don't I? Should we go back and do that? Let's just go back and drop that stuff off. Let's get rid of all the stuff we've got. I could pick up the other compound that's here as well, then. Where did I leave that? Or did I pick it up? I'm not sure. Not sure. Doesn't matter. All right, let's get back. Let's head back across here. Up our little ramp that we made. Go around the corner, even though it'll come untethered for a second. That's not a problem. Okay. So we're making good progress, actually. We're making a good little start to our little base here. As I say, I want to be able to make rockets and go off to other planets, which would be lovely. But for now, I think what I wouldn't mind doing, actually, is making a larger area here. And just making it... making some other... room for some other things. Because, obviously, if I pick up... like organics and keep them all separate, that I can actually have different storage, if you see what I mean. So I can put compound down there, more compound down there, more compound down there, put the malachite, we'll put that down there for now, actually. That can go in with that. We'll put that just to one side. There we go. Titanium, we'll put titanium there. There we go. So we're kind of empty now. So as you can see, I've kind of made like separate storage areas. It just makes life easier when you're finding stuff. I think there is storage and stuff that you can make, if I'm not mistaken. But as I say, at the moment, we need more resin to build more things. And that is what I need to do. I also need to go and get more research to find more things. A vehicle bay will be good. A buggy will be handy. Power is dropping, or the wind is still going. It's nighttime now, so we're not getting any solar. I think this is the... Yeah, the wind isn't generating anything either, so we are going to run out of power. But I can go and get some power bricks from over there, and there is some here as well on the right. So we can do that. That'll be good. But as I say, I love this game. I think it's so pretty. It's so sort of a good-looking game when you're playing it. And like I said, it's intriguing to actually see what's what. That's not a storm, is it, coming? No, I don't think it is. So there's more resin here. Oh, there's the compound that we picked up. Right, that's organic. No, we don't want that. We'll leave the organic. Let's just hoover up this lot. Grab all this resin. There we go. Beautiful. All the resin. And we actually are making natural caves as well. So if we do get stuck out here while anything's happening, we are tethered to this point. So we are safe. Let's just go in a bit inside here a little bit. Oh, we have no power. Okay. So power is not a happening. We are generating power from our tether. That's very good. Okay, so we have got enough power in our base to power out here, which is very handy. So we can go back inside now and get some more. Let's just hoover up the rest of you. More resin, lots more resin. There's loads of resin. This is very useful, very, very useful. Be careful not to fall in any big holes that we make. I probably would fill in, once this is done, I'll probably fill in... I think you alt, is it alt click or, yeah, there we go, alt click and it will fill in. So you don't fall down anything too big when you're mining and stuff, which is always useful, like I've just done. Careful not to fall through the world as well. It is early access. I have fallen through the world a few times, which is not a good thing, because you die and lose all your stuff. No power. Let's go back and get some more power. Let's just jump after it's clicked out again. So annoying. Can't hoover up at all, so I need to be a bit careful now, because I'm now not only no power, but I can't actually, there we go, getting power from here, so I can hoover up while we're doing it. Let's hoover you up, Right, I've got more power. Let's go around the outside again. Let's just see if we can... Have we got more tethers? We've got some tethers left. So I think I might just tether round. Do I need to tether round? I do, probably. Let's go this way. Might be able to reach from here. For an early access game, this is very, very fleshed out at the moment. Normally, a lot of early access games that I've played and other people have played, there isn't a lot of stuff. There isn't a lot of stuff you can do, but there is on here. It's very good. I can't get that one by the looks of it. So if I go up here, there we go. Pick it up that way. There we go. We're good. More stuff here. Just discovering more and more all the time. Perfect. I think there's a little bit more down there. If I see it, there we are. Well, there's more as well. More resin. Perfect. It's a big old resin deposit here. This is good. Right, that's about all we're going to get for now. What we've got here, resin. Oh, we're full up. Okay, let's head back. Let's head back to base. Let's get our power restored. Let's get our oxygen restored. Let's run back. Drop off the resin. I can come back over here and get the rest of it. I don't want to leave any behind. But we're literally totally full up on resin, which is good. We are making a very good start. I'm very impressed with what we've done so far. Let's just get up out of here. Back to base. We've got our seat. We can make a vehicle soon, maybe. If we can get a vehicle, we can get storage on the vehicle. And that helps a lot. That helps loads. Okay, right. So, there's our... Let's drop... Actually, let's just see what we need. Let's see what else we need for more stuff. Can I expand off of here? I can. Let's quickly do that then. Let's put some resin. Let's put some resin on there. There we go. It's made another one for me. Perfect. So you can see you can expand out loads off of here. It's good. And these follow you around, so you can go further and further out. I think you can put more off of here as well. I think you can. But for now, let's put another couple of resins down here. Resin there and a resin there. And that's going to make us another thing. So I can make a printer. I can make more research. I don't want to do that. I want to make a smelter. A smelter would be useful. But a vehicle bay is probably more useful. Only two aluminiums makes us a vehicle bay. So I think we go and get our aluminium that we've got in here. I think we've got enough, haven't we? Oh, no, we haven't. We've used all our aluminium. Okay, so we need to get some aluminium. We've got more compound. We've got titanium. We've got organic. We've got malachite, which I think is what you have to smelt. If I'm not mistaken, let's head back over here and let's get our rest of the resin that we've got. Let's pick up that and let's see if we can find any more aluminium anywhere. Well, what is that up there? Actually, is that more? Actually, let's just quickly tether up here a second. Let's just see if this is some more wreckage. Because if it is, that would be very useful. Can we climb up here? We can. This is good. Let's just tether over to here. Oh, there is. Okay, there's some wreckage and stuff here. What is that? Let's quickly suck out all this. What is it? Is that anything useful or not? Is that a... No, it doesn't look like it is. Okay. Is none of this stuff useful at all? I don't think it is. I think it's just wreckage from... Yeah. Oh, that's unknown. That's research. I can take that back. That will be definitely useful. So let's pick up that. Bring that back. So you've got to be very careful. I've also don't want to fall down, so I've got to go back the way I came. Come on. My little man is saying, hurry up, please. There's power there in that bush there. I can see that. Let's take this back to base. Stay on the tether. Keep our oxygen levels up. So we're actually doing quite well now. We've got a lot of compound. We've got a lot of resin. We've got some research. Let's see what this research says. And we've got to try and find some aluminium so we can make our vehicle bay. If we can get a buggy, then we'll make life a lot easier for ourselves. Right, let's plonk that on there. There we go. Oh, just fallen in my hole. Just flatten that out a bit. There we go. Perfect. Right. So what does this say? We've got power. So let's see what this says. Oh, not enough. We just had enough. There we go. What are you going to be? What are you going to be? A truck. Oh, perfect. Okay, so we've got research for a truck now. So it means we can now build a truck, which is very handy. I don't want to go that way. I think we need to head back this way, I think. That's going to be useful to us heading back the way we came. We know there was stuff in that little cave down there. Is that... Sandstorm's coming. Sandstorm is coming. Quick. Quick, Snake. Get underground somewhere. Quickly, anywhere will do. Anywhere will do. Quick. In here. This will do. There we go. We're safe. We're safe down here. We took a bit of damage, but that's okay. We'll be safe down here. We're tethered as well, so it's all good. It's all good. I'd still like to find what's down here, because there's lots of stuff down here. This would be very useful. I could take a chance and drop down. But if I run out of power down here, I'm in deep trouble. That's the problem. That's the problem we have. This is the problem I have. I don't know. It looks like it's a really long way down. I'm not sure. We need to make sure we've got enough power. And I suppose I could nerd myself back up from here, possibly. Don't fall off. Right, if I can't reach from here. That's a shame. If I build out from here, I could possibly dig in further and see if there's a way digging down. I might try and dig down from outside. Oh, no, I've done it. I'm in trouble. Oh, well, we're down here now. Hydrazine, this is good. Okay. Oh, there's stuff. We've got to be a bit careful here. There's stuff. There's things that can kill us. I think we need to kind of get up somehow. Or do I try and find a natural way out? I think I might nerd up, just to be... I don't want to run all my power out. So if I run my power out... I mean, there is power there, though, I suppose. There is power there. Right, what is this, then? This is aluminium. Oh, okay. Oh, I've got no oxygen. Oxygen's here. Okay, right, let's just get some oxygen. Oxygen's good. Let's just dig some of this stuff up. Laterite. Okay, I think that's no power. Okay, now we're in trouble. Right, now we need to get some power from here. Power we've got. Oxygen, we're good. Right, we need to get out of here. We need to get out of here and back up. So where was my way up? There it was. So let's just nerd pole up here. Preferably not fall off, because if you do that, you're in trouble. I've got oxygen. I have power. I've got a bit of power, yes. Right, let's see if we can just nerd from here. Oh, don't fall off. Don't fall off. Don't fall off. It's dangerous. There's research there. I need to bring this back this way. I need to just go straight up, I think. I need to go straight up. Right, let's just go straight up. This is dangerous. Okay, how do I get across here? This is hard. This is going to be hard. Okay, I may have sorted it. No, I haven't. Oh, this is bad. This is very bad. Okay, right. We could do this. We can do this. I need to get some oxygen. Need more oxygen. I need more power as well. Let's get some more power. Power's done. There's oxygen. There's lots of stuff around here, so we are quite good. But it's becoming a bit of a fight for survival now. I don't want to lose all this stuff. I've got a lot of stuff on me. Bit more oxygen. There we go. Right. This is my way out. It's just there. Or do I just dig up? I could just dig up, I suppose. I could just tunnel up through, I suppose. We could do this. This could work. We could just do this. This may work. We've got 50% oxygen left. This could work. If we're lucky. This could work. If we run out of power, though, we're in trouble. Oh, I think we've done it. We have done it. Oh, wow. All right, we got away with that. But actually, yes, we have now actually found a way down, which is quite handy. I need to find my tether, though. Here we go. Right. We are safe. Phew. That was touch and go for a bit there. That was touch and go. Do you know what I'd like to make? A beacon. If I put a beacon here, I'll be able to find this all the time. Let's put a tether here. There we go. And I'm going to tether... actually, I don't need to tether. There we go. We're safe here. Right. Let's go and see if we can make a beacon of some kind. Let's have a look what we can need for a beacon. Do I need to find a beacon? Just need compound. Okay, that's good. Right, let's just get, let's get ourselves some compound out of our storage, which I think is right here. Compound. Let's plug that in. And let's make a beacon. There we go. Now, a beacon will show us the way that it always sort of highlights on your in-game HUD, on your screen. So if I can go and find that entrance again, then we can... Where was it? Was it here? Yes. Was this the one? Yeah, this is it. Okay, so if I put a beacon here... right there... That will now stay on my screen, so I'll always be able to find that now. So when I look around, I can see the beacon. Now I think we should probably drop off this stuff and we should go down, because that stuff, there's a good collection of stuff there, isn't there? Hoop, let's jump across, there we go. Right, let us drop off what we've got here. That stuff flying, it feels like there's stuff flying at me. Not sure. Okay, right, let's drop off the laterite. That's aluminium ore, actually. Hang on, aluminium ore. We could smelt that. Let's get a smeltery. Let's make a smeltery instead of a vehicle bay for now. Let's make a smeltery, and then we can might be able to... we'll have the stuff for the vehicle then, won't we? So smelters, two compounds. Okay, how much have we got on us? So we got just resin. We have just got resin. Okay, so we get two compounds out. One compound, click that in, and two compounds. Click that in your backpack. There we go. Perfect. Right. Let's go and make our smeltery. So we need to go bring up that and plonk one there and one there. There we go. And we can make our smeltery now. I've just taken off the... What? There we go. I think I've just taken off my... I think I haven't. I have. There we go. Took off my solar panel. Right, our smelter is made. So we can now put... We have got power. Power's coming. So we're getting power off the network, which is good. Which is very good. So if I take the two... Do I put them there or do I put them there? I don't know. Let's put that there and that there. I don't know. What does that... How does that work? So you can see power's coming in. Look, you can see the power's being generated there off our wind vane, which is why we're doing well, which is good. That's a good thing. How do we smelt, though? Do we need to fill it all up? Is that how it works? Does it be all filled up first? Or does it need more? I don't know how it works. Do I plug it in there? Not sure. Let's see what happens when it's full. Let's just see what happens when the power's full. It may be that it needs full power to... do its thing. We're about to find out. Power is nearly there. I'll take a drink while we're waiting for the last couple of power things to go up. There we go. It needs full power. Okay, right. Let's smelt these. Boom, 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 boom. There we go. We've got one. Got one aluminium. Did we not get the second one? Oh, we did. It's there. Perfect. So we have two of those, and now if I take more resin and take a branch off of... Let's branch off of here. I can't branch off of here. Can I not branch off of here? I thought I could, but I can't. So I can branch off of here, though. There we go. And I plonk one resin on here. We can make a new thing. There we go. And now I can make... I need two more resins for here, which I can do. One... And then we can make ourselves a vehicle bay now with our aluminium that we've got. We're getting there. There we go. Right, let's make a vehicle bay. We can plonk then more aluminium down. One and two. And make our vehicle bay. Clicked off the screen again. There is our vehicle bay. Right, but we need power for our vehicle bay. So clearly power isn't going there. So I need to make myself... Oh, power's coming in. There we go. Look, I love it. It's all joining up. I love what we've got. We need a generator though. We do need some kind of generator, I think, just to generate a bit more power, because there isn't that much and it's quite slow. It is quite slow at generating power. And then we can maybe make some kind of truck with storage. I don't know, it'll be good. But I think, guys, what I'll do, I will leave it there. If you've enjoyed this, let me know in the comments. Let me know in the comments what you think of this game, what you think of my interpretation of the game. Let me know how you think I'm doing. If you've played this game before, let me know what I should be doing next. And yeah, and if you enjoy it, I'll be back for another episode of Astroneer very soon. For now, guys, I'll be Snake Doctor. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you for another video on the channel soon. Bye!